When Allah blesses you, He knows what you deserve and He knows what perhaps is better for you right now. Sometimes you and I don't deserve luxury in this world because it may result in us turning away from Allah. So Allah says, I'm not going to give it to you. And you are so upset and praying and asking and saying, Oh Allah, I want this, I want this, I want this. So Allah says, I know, I'm not going to give it to you because I love you.